Okay, we're back in position now. The coil is open, the 1 ohm load isn't on it. And let's see how much power we need. Now it won't start, but if I give it a spin, there it goes. Dissipating 5.3 watts across that 1 ohm load.